There is no one definition of who a good citizen is. The responsibility of a good citizen does not stop at the voting as a voter, but participates actively in the daily life of the nation, in the development, contributing to the development policies and debates of the nation, and also checking to do a check and balance and to raise some of these concerns to the various associations, non-governmental organizations, church groups, religious groups, what have you, in order to raise some of those concerns and vote on parliamentarians on both sides as well as the government.